because this is groundbreaking research, groundbreaking technology with tons of scientific backing, and this works like nothing you've ever seen, because it works by restoring the body, by youth-enhancing the body. You know, the diet industry would have us believe that it's about weight, but it's not. It's not about weight loss. It's about fat loss. It's about building muscle and lean tissue so that we feel and look young, strong, toned. Whatever our perfect body is, we can attain it with the Zen body system. You know, the diet industry would also have us believe that weight loss equals fat loss. But it doesn't. Weight loss generally means a little bit of fat loss, and mostly muscle loss. You lose the most important thing to maintain your perfect metabolism, is your muscle. We have people on this panel that Scott was talking about that they didn't lose much weight, but they lost tons of inches. Their waists are smaller. We're talking people, some people even actually gained a couple of pounds, but they lost, oh, I don't know, up to 65 inches. One lady only lost 2 pounds, but she lost 16 inches, mostly right around here. How many people like to lose a little bit right around here? This is what we're talking about. You know, if the diet industry, up until now, of course, was we have been wrong, if they really knew what they were doing, if anything else out there actually worked and made a difference in people's lives, then tell me why not one country, not one in the entire world has been able to decrease the rate of obesity in over 30 years. Not one country has been able to decrease the rate. Well, if all these diet things work, how come that's true? It's because they don't work. They don't change and restore our metabolism, not the way Zen body does. And you're going to hear the science behind that with Dr. Jan Poplin in just a couple of minutes. What if I told you that our bodies already have what it takes to be perfect, to feel strong, to feel young, to feel fit, to be fit, to look lean? What if we already have what it takes, but it was blocked? It was blocked by toxins. It was blocked by high sugary beverages. It was blocked by high fructose corn syrup. It was blocked by processed foods. It was blocked by lack of sleep and lack of exercise. What if it was blocked? Well, it is blocked. Well, what if I told you that the Zen body system is the first of its kind to restore and maintain and unlock our perfect system that lets us naturally have the body we want? Naturally, just have it. So, we talked about, there was this panel, right, of people, a focus group. Well, here's one. Tom and Cheryl, can everybody see that? I'm not recommending no exercise. However, Tom did no exercise because he had some physical problems. Zen body system. Cheryl, who most people would think, you don't have to lose anything. But how hard is it to lose that last little bit? Zen body system. the perfect baby boomer couple. Look at them.
Proud to be able to introduce this whole system. And you know, Over the last few years, we've been looking at my research in particular. Where does the aging process really happen? And both the Zen Body system, the AMPM products you all use, as well as the other products designed here, really focus on the core location of where aging occurs, and that's inside each one of the 50 trillion cells that you have in your body. And you know, for the first time, we're really starting to understand the science behind that and how we can enhance and improve the function so that our lives are better and those around us have a better and healthier life. So the Zen Body system really focuses on where the aging process originates and occurs, and for the first time, I think Jeunesse, without a question, is the first company to bring this scientific approach and information to all of you. So the Zen Body system actually addresses the root cause of why we age and our bodies change, and then it gives you the tools to do something about it. And frankly, just about everybody I know in the past who was looking for this information had to go to an anti-aging physician or a specialist in hormones or diet treatment. The science has been condensed and put into such an easy format here by Jeunesse that I have to say I don't think I really need to go to a doctor anymore. I think the masses of you really are going to be able to experience something you've never had the opportunity to experience before. So let's take a look at some of the famous people and what has the aging process done to them, okay? Well, we all know James Bond. Now on the left, we have him at 30 and on the right about 65. So what's really happened here? Okay, what's happened here is what happens to all of us. And up until now, we really didn't know the secret. How many people recognize this gentleman? Okay, Captain Kirk. Well, the same thing happens to us that happens to all the stars, and it happens to anyone. But we finally know the cause and what to do about it, and frankly, you don't have to go to another planet to find out what the information is. We have it right here. Okay, so today I'd like to discuss the myth about weight, both loss and gain, the secrets, okay, and the answers we now have that have been condensed with the science into a phenomenal system here. Zen Body. So firstly, let's take a look. And by the way, I'm going to actually have a little test. So everybody in this audience is going to have to answer some questions as soon as I'm done. I like to do that. So I want you to really, really listen carefully. So when we look at body composition, or as we age, how our body ratio, fat and muscle, changes, what we notice that in unhealthy people, you'll see they end up with a lot of body fat and less muscle mass. And that's part of what happens with the aging process, changes in hormones, as well as our lifestyle. And in the past, most diets would have you lose both body fat and muscle mass. Okay? And what happens to you was, yes, you lost weight, you looked thinner, but your function wasn't really optimal. And more importantly, that was a setup for an unhealthy future health status. When you have that type of diet where you lose both body fat and muscle mass, you end up with more high blood pressure, higher cholesterol, more joint pains, and in essence, you are not restoring the body to the condition it was when it was young. On the other hand, a healthy diet helps restore more muscle mass and decrease your body fat. And with that approach, what happens is you actually get healthier. Your cholesterol goes down, your blood pressure goes down, you're more functional, you have less body pain or joint pain. And that's what we've been doing in the anti-aging clinics and the research labs, is looking at how do we manipulate and not only make you lose weight, but make you look more toned, make you act better, walk better, feel better, but more importantly, keep the weight off, okay? So the key secret, most diets have you become a small fat person. Now I know that sounds kind of contradictory, but really what happens is if you take a look at people who are on your typical diets, suppose they lose both body fat and muscle mass, they haven't changed their ratio, how much muscle fat they have, so they don't burn calories more efficiently. Okay? Today's diets fail because they don't address the science that happens inside your cells, inside your fat cells, and with the key hormones that are involved with weight loss and muscle gain. Okay?